Hey everyone. We are asked to provide the electron configuration of lithium in standard notation. So, I recommend you take a minute now and try to solve this problem on your own before we go through the answer together. When finding the electron configuration of an atom, we are being asked where does the atom place its electrons, i.e. what shells and orbitals are the electrons most likely to be found in. So, to solve this, the first thing we need to do is look at our periodic table and see how many electrons a lithium atom actually has in its ground or unexcited state. Looking this up, we can see that lithium is number 3 on the periodic table, meaning that in its neutral state, no positive or negative charge, our lithium will have 3 protons in its nucleus and thus 3 electrons surrounding that nucleus. Let's also remember that in the past video, we talked about this handy device for remembering which orbitals have the lowest energy, as those are the orbitals that get filled first. So, since we have 3 electrons to place, let's have a little counter here at the top, and whenever we place some of the electrons, we can move them into the right spot. We always begin with 1s, and as we discussed before, s subshells can hold 2 electrons. So, that leaves us with 1 electron left. Following our arrows, we have 2s, which again can take 2 electrons. Therefore, we are just going to place our final electron into the 2s orbital. And there we go, we can now rewrite the solution like this, and we have just solved for the standard electron configuration notation for lithium. I hope you enjoyed this video and it helped your understanding of the lithium ground state electron configuration. If you enjoyed, please like, subscribe, and consider checking out our YouTube memberships by clicking that join button down below. However, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns about the information I provided in this video, please leave a comment down below and I'll do my best to address your concerns.